All right, so let's. So,
1186.
Is that where you are? Oh, it's okay. Come. Take, continue. Oh, go ahead. She's not happy.
Okay, are you okay?
Sorry. Yeah. Sorry about it. Sorry. 1186. You wanted to do, are you happy or you are sad? Which is it? Let's start with that. Let's go. Well, I have a champion for the women's 100 meters. I'm not too sure about the kind of emotion she's got now. She has done 11.86 seconds, is it? And you're not happy or you're happy? What's it?
From happy small girl, I wasn't know I can do that time. I'm happy.
So it's a feeling of surprise.
Yeah.
Tell me, why are you surprised?
Actually, no. My face is nice, but it's not good. And now I wasn't sure I can make that time. And this is my first time for doing this time. So actually, I'm happy.
Very, very happy. Who was the lady you were scared of thinking that she could beat you?
Actually, nobody. Mm. I'm not scared of nobody.
Yes,
nobody. Serious, I'm not scared. And tomorrow is 200. I think you people should expect me. More from you.
now tell me, what is the secret? Some have told us they have been praying. What have you been doing?
Hard training and prayers too.
Hard training.
Yeah.
And you're doing it.
Yeah. But this year is Olympics year, so I want to make it.
Wow, you want to make the Olympics?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. Yeah. That's great. So let me say congratulations to you. It's been fantastic having you here. And we wish you all the best in the 200 meters. But tell me, aside making the Olympics, where do you want to be finally in life in terms of athletics?
Actually, I want to go far.
So, yeah. Very, very far.
Yeah.
And you know how far. That's about it. Thank you so much for your time. Congratulations once again.
Thank you.
All right, good.